I honestly don't know how this is going to work out, but welcome back to Fuzen Plays Dead Space. I'm about to get murdered.
Extremely dangerous. Have weapons ready and fire at will.
And that's why I said I was going
to. My gun, my flamer is not upgraded enough, and I had no ammo for my line cutter. Or whatever you want to call it. Plasma cutter. I call it my primary. To the armory. Great, a gun I don't have, a gun I don't own. I would have just kept him from doing anything at all. I'm sorry, that enemy is best to keep whole, and I can't really fight him, because if I try to, he's gonna murder me. This is the folly of only having two weapons. I still had some health. This part is ball. I need a better strategy. Oh good, he can't go through the doors. Ugly. Dead Space version of Slender Man. Alright, the best idea here. Let me check my inventory. I've got nothing. Jump back in there. He's gonna try to flank me. Nope. He's gonna back in there. Wait for me to come out. Ah ha ha! Burn!
We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
First good thing I've heard all day. Why would I want to shoot at Will? Will's a cool guy. I outwitted it. Alright, let's go back and look for supplies of any kind. I mean, I'm desperate for anything. Distracted, but you know. Oh, it drops ammo. Part's over. I'm sorry that nothing really happened here. I'd like to thank you all very, very much for watching. Please tune in next time for more Fuzen Plays Dead Space. I'm going to continue doing this till I have enough ammunition to move on. So until then,
Hope you all enjoyed. If you liked, give it a like. If you really liked it, subscribe. And yeah, see you next time, everyone.